Welcome back for some more Pokemon Uranium. We have the Fighting Championships now. Let me save a game, because I don't remember saving. So we gotta fight the final person. And we on a freaking volcano. Are they two stadiums? Hey, the gym leaders. That's the one with the black hair. That's actually one of my favorite design gym leaders. Sup, everybody? Yay! Your future champion! It's so bad that I get to enter Pokemon League and get to the finals and probably maybe win. It's destiny, man. Yeah, you ran away from him last night, yeah. Yes, we have to fight this thing. I don't remember his type. I know it's steel type. 80. Where did I figure it was going to do that? I wasn't gonna catch that thing. All right, go ahead. Thank you. Sure, I had him on my team. Oh, who would go placement? That's the question. I do Pajero then. So what we're using you for? Why are you putting him in front of the team? Yeah, I beat the crap out of you. Angel Destruction. Let's go, bro. Give you some sandwiches. Y'all putting a lot of faith in me. Shut up, doggy. You keep talking, you'll fight me. Y'all villains love the monologue. I could have been knocked you out with a punch. Two baby can't use that in the game. Okay, you have an intimidate. I probably need to use that. I need a intimidate, so. Please tell me we can beat this. Of course I use overheat. How would that even work? ain't buying no medicine.
Key attack to your special attacking go now.
I think I got too much special attacking. See, that's what the barrel was used there for. Are you kidding me? This thing should not be one shot at me like that. I'm gonna get paralyzed. No! Thank you. Of course he's overheat. We did it. We did it. What? Left like leaving your Pokeball. Light! Yeah, we know who Curry is now.
No! Mommy? Oh, snap. Shut up! Can speak. Are we in a flashback now? Like a Mewtwo store, but different.
I'm the champion.
And no, there's no Elite Four, so yeah. But technically, you have to fight against four trains, so that's technically like a Elite Four name. I think I'm missing all my Pokemons. Thank you for playing some Pokemon Uranium. Yes, we finally beat the game. But there's still more to do. Now, the post game is not fully complete. So there's only really 2 things I can only do. It's to catch the 2 legendary brothers, the steel type ones. Once I catch them, that's pretty much it until the game gets more up to date. Updating and stuff, so future projects I'm probably gonna be doing is I wanna say I'm going to Pokemon Crystal because I play Gotta. So I'm gonna do Pokemon Crystal. I'm gonna redo Pokemon Regenerations. I'm gonna redo it. I kinda have an idea what Pokemon I'm gonna use for my next team, so I'm just gonna redo the whole story with a better team. Cause I feel like it's necessary for me to get like a really better team. It's like most people are okay to solve them this night. They're not really to my standards. And I know that team has I have no Pokemon that can go Mega Evolution. So I'm pretty much like, if I have to get a Mega Stone or something, I'm pretty much going to be screwed and not be able to win. Oh, Meta Links. So I'm probably just going to, Just gonna do the whole story game with Genesis. I'm probably gonna make another one called the true playthrough of Pokemon Generation. So I'm probably gonna start off from the beginning. Pokemon Crystal, once Crystal get done later on next game, it's probably gonna be Pokemon and Emerald. I'm just waiting for like certain other games to get updated. Like I'm probably gonna do Chronicles. Like, I gotta redo Chronicles because Chronicles is not done because I'm still in the game to get developed, but I'm probably gonna play that. For a character, it's probably, I don't know, looks like a girl. The gender neutral character looks like a girl. Save in progress. I think, yeah, because I don't know how we're going to wake her up, but you might need Fenero, who's helping that girl. I think once her quest is done, it will activate this quest. I don't know. Cookies. Yeah, this quest is not done until can't be started until like once the game is complete. Which we can't go to because it's not in the game. I'll should be right here. It's a good coffee. No batter inside. So this is my pastor, right? Still can't go there. We done the story. What's left is the post. Because the other time's not available there because they didn't get the chance to finish because of Nintendo. But I'll see y'all next time in some bonus episode. Stay for more.